Hello and welcome to Avilogs. Okay, so basically this is my first video in my vlogging channel. And I would like to thank every single one of you. I don't think there's going to be a lot of people who are actually like tuning in when I post this thing. So it's okay. The small few who actually turn up, right? Thank you so much for like, you know, being there for my first video. So today's vlog is just going to be me about my channel introduction. The first thing that I need to answer is why did I want to suddenly start to vlog? I kind of made a pledge to myself that I want to make 50 videos by the end of 2020. There's another YouTube channel, it's called Junkat TV. That's my main channel. I'm doing it with my friend. Oh, Jingren, macha, you are listening to this, shout out to you. But if you're not, screw you. Okay, next part. Huh? So, I wanted to like do 50 videos, but then suddenly this coronavirus situation came, and then like, he lives in Kajang, I live in Penang. So, we couldn't actually like get together and make videos anymore because of the PKP and all that stuff lah. So, why I'm doing this is, I want to make like, you know, the second half of my 2020, like, I want to make it fruitful lah. So, I still want to hit my 50, if not, I want to exceed my 50 video goal. And the second thing, okay, come on, vlogs are super... I'm not sure if they're super easy, but if you Google up and how to do a vlog, it's like really simple. It's just taking the camera and then, you know, you're just talking to the camera. It's kind of easy. So I'm like, I want to practice the art of making content, editing video, like hone my skill. And of course, I want to make content like for people to view lah, and be entertained, be a little inspired and all that stuff. So that is the reason why I actually started this vlogging channel, Avilogs. So what can you expect to see in this channel? Like, I'm a beginner in a lot of things. Like, I'm very new to this video, photo, YouTube world and all that. Like, I've only made 3 videos on Junkat TV, so there isn't much. I want to like gain my experience. So what can you expect is I'm going to share you like my journey from zero to hero on, hopefully hero lah, but okay, please God, please. I just hope it becomes a hero one day. I just really hope. But fingers crossed, I should make it somehow, I guess. I'm just going to be keep on sharing to you my journey on how maybe I improve my workflow setup and all the other things that come along with it. So it's going to be fun. In any success story, the most important thing is always the journey. I mean, the story behind what the brand has to offer or anything. So I have another 2 more questions that I need to answer for this introduction, but I'm going to like, I have to get some work done first. Because I've actually, at this point, right, I've not actually set up my vlog channel yet. I'm going to start like setting it up and then see you once I've finished all my work. Guys, in on what happened like in this whole period. So what actually happened is I've already finished setting up the vlog channel, so that is done. But I was trying to vlog during that time, but something actually happened with the audio. I'm not sure how you actually monitor the audio on my GoPro, but it's not exactly like, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I'm just like trying to wing it. But yeah, so I was actually vlogging just now, but it didn't actually work. Like, I checked the audio, it was horrible, so I didn't actually go with it. I'm not actually used to vlogging, it's my first vlog. After I finished setting up my channel, what I did is I went for a walk. I was just to get some fresh air and then relax myself. Okay, so after I finished my walk, I came back, and then coincidentally my dad bought durian. So let's just enjoy my brother trying to open the durian. This is what my brother do. He cut the durian. Take, enough.
Listening.
Yes, we have durian for food today. That was literally kind of funny. And now, like, I'll be back to the point where I have 2 questions that I haven't actually answered yet. So one of it being, what kind of content will you expect? Like, it will actually revolve around
what I do on a daily basis because it is a vlog channel. So I'll always try to make it as fun as possible. So when I go out, I'll try to vlog. I will actually, like I said, I'm cooking something, I'll vlog, and whatever on Jangkat TV also, I'm gonna vlog. Like, besides me doing our actual content on Jangkat TV, we wanna like, I'll have this vlog on me, like, you know, what I do there and all that stuff. So, that being said, that is what you can expect on this channel, and things I, as this is gonna be things I like and things I do on a daily basis. And the final question, how often will I be posting? Okay, so I wanna try to post every now, like I wanna post like every day. I wanna like make it like a daily vlog. But I mean, there's a lot of things that I haven't checked, like I'm not used to yet. So I actually first thought, should I make it like alternative days? Like today I vlog, tomorrow I don't. Okay, but that depends entirely on my schedule. If it's a busy day, I don't think I'll have time to vlog. And if I have tests, I'll try my best to try to post it daily. But let's see how it goes. Let's just see how it goes. Oh yeah, I forgot to. One more thing is that, I actually expected the vlog to go way more smoother than is this. Like it's like all over the place. I'll try to edit the vlog and make it kind of like story worthy and content worthy. I expect it to be way smoother. There are a lot of things I didn't expect, and for a beginner, it's not easy. Like, I'm not kidding, it's really, 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 really hard. If you don't know like what you're doing, like I have like a general idea, but I'm not that good at it. So like I also have like this awkwardness talking to the camera. Like, this is fine because I don't actually have what they call the thing, I don't actually have a flip up screen to look at myself. I think once I start looking at myself, I need to get used to that. And one more thing, right? I kind of can't talk like this when I have my parents around. Like, my siblings is okay because like they're cool with it. My parents, I'm not sure. Like, just now my mom came in, I became like a bit awkward. Then I said, "Ma, I'm doing video." Then my mom said, okay, you go do, okay, I became like slightly awkward, but it's okay, I think it's a learning process. So I think that it'll be it for today's vlog. Do enjoy the sunset right after this. Thank you for watching, thank you for tuning in, see you in the next vlog. Peace.